need an African renaissance. We've been called the dark continent for too long. I don't believe that Africa was stupid or we don't know what to do. I think there's a lot that the world has learned from us. There's a lot that we have inherently. And I think we need to begin to take ownership of that. We need to realize that the innovation and some of our education have been miseducating us away from the very unique gifts that we have.
The big question is, why study STEM? Why is it so important and why do we keep talking about it? So our world depends on STEM, our economy, our health, our entertainment, and our environment.
Just did. He does not have, he's never been to a formal school for this, nothing at all. But he lit up, he wired up the car, so now the car has lights, and the car moves by itself. So it's basically a self-moving wire car, as he will demonstrate just now.